Yeah.
That's sad because Bring Me the Horizon was turning it around with their last thing.
The Twerky?
Yeah, he's also an elitist though, so. Oh,
Twerky's
he likes Gojira,
an
dude.
elitist.
Yeah, he's an idiot.
No,
Bro,
I liked it actually.
my dog was just fucking dogging me hard.
I mean, she's a dog, they do that.
I thought you were about to say your dog was fucking a dog. I was like, don't be like anything on Amo, dude. Amo's bad. Every Bring Me the Horizon fan that just tuned in to listen to the reaction, Amo is shit, and you're lying to yourselves. Stop fucking lying to yourself. All right. Die for you. Here we go. I'm excited.
I don't even know when the videos start anymore.
I don't either. This is Reaction Channel. That's Stu over there, and that's Eric.
Is the perfect background music for
And
it,
this is
honestly.
a fucking dummy. Is this a Bieber song?
It sounds like a Bieber track, bro.
Not mad.
Why is he rolling his R's?
Dude, he's leading this industry, okay? I honestly don't hate it.
Now, for a second, I thought I was gonna sound like that Bieber Kim Leroy track.
Yeah.
Need you to stay.
They always do
Dance
that. I
for
love that
love.
shit, dude.
This is like actually the same melody as that Post Malone song.
Which one? This is it, dude. They took their boring ass shit on emo, on Amo, and mixed it with their good shit.
Oh yeah, so this is what my buddy said. He's like, they went full like pop punk on the verses on this song.
Oh yeah.
You know what this song sounds like to me?
What's that?
Fucking dollar signs.
By who?
I mean,
nope, no, it's not by
just
who. I mean, like,
dollar
getting
signs.
paid.
Oh yeah, yeah.
This is a smash hit.
They're trying their hardest.
It's good though.
Pop breakdown.
Pop solo, dude. They got a solo. They still have guitar players, bro.
Nah. They contracted out. I dig.
Yep, that was good.
That was good. Your coworker don't know what he's talking about, dude.
He's an elitist, bro. It's just what it is. Torky, if you're watching.
Dude, that sounded just like Gojira. What's the difference? I couldn't even tell.
Stu, I want to hear what Stu thinks.
Stu hates it.
I'm not gonna say it's a bad song because it's not, but I will never willingly listen to it again.
Nah, it's, you
I'm gonna
know,
listen to
Stu, me
it
and
on loop.
we talked about this at work, like you and our boy Torky. You guys are the same people.
Nah, I hate Gojira.
Dude, get Torky on
Nah.
one of these videos, dude. Where is he?
We should. I'm gonna hit him up
Yeah, you
next
should.
time.
That'd be
He's
fun.
gonna be just like Stu though and be like, this song was the worst song I've ever listened to,
But that's funny. That's okay.
but 10 out of
No.
10.
Every opinion is a valid
No,
opinion, bro.
this definitely was not the worst song I've ever listened to. Not at all, not at all. But when they said it was a blend between, what was it?
Emo.
A blend of emo, pop, rock, and contemporary music. I didn't know that they would just throw random screams over like a super pop chorus and then have a very pop punk break.
The second, interlude that second thing. Verse was the coolest thing I've heard since Terminal.
That's great.
It's definitely not the worst thing I've ever heard, but it's not something that I will go out of my way to listen to again. I appreciate what they're doing, and I appreciate them doing something different and trying something, but it's not my stuff.
Real question, is this Satanist? Like, I don't know, I was just trying to raise my hand. Anyway, are they doing an album, or is this just like a single? This,
knowing an them
or an EP,
you think? Knowing them, it'll just be a single, dude.
No, this is on Post-Human Club Hellhole.
No, this is the follow-up to Post-Human Survival Horror.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this is Post-Human Club Hellhole.
Oh. Oh, you weren't... Oh. I thought you were just being mean.
No. This is track 2 of 8.
I was about to defend it.
I would like
it.
To see the credits. I want to see who wrote it.
Dude, okay. So, this is better than...
Fish.
He's the guitarist.
Jordan Fish is the guitarist?
Yep.
Jordan Fish and Ollie Sykes wrote this beat.
This is great. The first verse was cool because it did the stuttering thing that they do. That thing that they do.
Dude.
Sorry, he's the keyboardist.
I'm sorry, that first verse, though, was legit like the same vocal melody as one of those Post Malone songs.
That makes sense. There's only like three pop chords, dude.
I mean, that's fair.
But the chorus was cool. It was very Bieber. But it was also very Bring Me the Horizon, I think.
I thought it was Bieber.
And
I thought it was Bieber at first until they added instruments.
And I think this band is leading the industry and people are going to copy this again. Just saying. But Amo's bad. This is better than anything on Amo except Wonderful Life. That's one of their best songs.
And we'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for hanging out. This
but
is
Amo, but
I'm for you. Bye.
Amo's real bad, though.
You can't stop him from saying it because he controls when we stop recording.
It's still going, dude. Amo's bad. Almost a magic. It's trash. All right.
You stop the video.
Okay. Once again, that's Stu. That's Eric. This is Tyler. Almost shit,
fuck
dude.
Fuck this guy.
Almost so bad. Almost so bad, dude.